As far as iOS fighting games go, we can't get enough of Shadow Fight 3. While it doesn't have as many game modes as Shadow Fight 2, Neki's newest installment in the popular fighting series has simplified things, removing the mostly unpopular survival mode, reinventing challenges as side quests, and maintaining the campaign mode by telling a tight and engaging story. The duel system also lets you fight against real, human-controlled players in order to win more rewards and increase your standing and potential reward quality. Do you think you can make it through all the locations, all the bosses, and all the challenges the game may throw your way? As this is quite a deep game, we thought we'd spread things out over multiple guides, hence the reason why we brought you this Shadow Fight 3 strategy guide for intermediate to advanced players. Again, we shall be revisiting some topics we talked about in the first guide, but mostly focusing on some more advanced tips, especially in the area of shadow energy usage. We've also got some tips that may help you beat the next couple of bosses in the game, after the first two, of course, so read on if you're looking to win more often in this title. 1. It's okay to lose several duels in a row. As you advance through the ranks and improve your duel rating, you will naturally find yourself up against some tougher opponents. Usually, the matchmaking system will assign you opponents with a higher fighter rating than you, but with a more similar duel rating, and you may find yourself at one point nursing a pretty bad losing streak, watching as your duel rating drops by about 60 to 80 points, or even 100. As this is a situation that could be quite frustrating, being in an annoyed frame of mind certainly isn't going to help you, and you might just find it better if you take a breather and return to the game after 30 minutes or so, feeling mentally refreshed. However, the game does try to make it right by players who are going through a rough patch. After you've lost about 3 or 4 straight, Shadow Fighter 3's matchmaking system will pair you up against someone considerably weaker, allowing you to get back your momentum, as well as most of the duel rating points you lost. The last phrase bears repeating, because in most cases, you won't get as many points for a win as you would lose points for a defeat. 2. Don't get too far ahead of yourself in duel. In relation to what we told you in the first tip, it's not a good idea to get your duel rating so high that your fighter rating cannot catch up. It's very tempting to keep on dueling if you keep on winning, but doing so could make your duel rating so high in relation to your fighter rating, which is a surefire recipe for long-term losing streaks. We suggest stopping once all your 4 chest slots are full, and if worse comes to worst and you find yourself facing a losing streak, there's always the first tip to provide you some solace.
That's it, friend.